comments, leave me out of nonsense. Speaking out of context, people need some content. Trying to keep up, this not a contest. Whipping bands concept, heaven sent, God sent. At least it's what my mom says. Proof is in the progress, money's not an object. Busy than a... You know how my job get. Barking up the wrong tree, you know how the dogs get. Haven't fallen off yet. Come with a classic, they come around years later and say it's a sleeper. The earrings are real, the petty is real. Might charge my ex for a feature. Deposit the money to Brenda Leticia, or Linda Felicia. She came for me twice, I didn't even for her once. You know I'm a pleaser. 42 millimeter, was made in Geneva. Yeah, I probably should go to Yeshiva. We went to Ibiza. Yeah, I probably should go link with Yeezy. I need me some Jesus. But soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe us.
Sins. I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love. I'm in love with two girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen.
I'm 24, but I love me a. I'ma delete it, she my little secret. You tryna dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. It getting deeper and deeper, I dig it. My shovel won't bend, I was broke, had to fix it. A shark in the water, you swim with a little fish. I hit the day, by tomorrow she miss it. I grab a net, she look up, then I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description.
Ready? What the best defensive play this season and why? I think it was Henry's pick when it was 7-0 Oxford. They were driving the field and he got that pick and it led us to get a touchdown and get right back in the game.
What is the go-to restaurant for the boys? That's definitely gonna have to be Applebee's. We've gone there many, many times. I love Applebee's.
What's your favorite food there?
Probably the four cheese mac and cheese they got. That's amazing.
You can miss me with that mix. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes.
I'm from the trench. Be tucked on the net, but really be there for attention. They be talking like they really rich, but really be begging me under my pitch. I give a 40-50,000 cash and start up a business. I spend the head at the dentist. I'd rather fucking pay up a rent for a year just to get out of her feelings. I'm in a Lambo truck in my hood, nobody gon' tell me. Going to Cali, I pick my weed for sure, nobody gon' mail me. Dice game, crap's a CeeLo, I need cash, don't sell me. Baby got his hood on smashing, you can tell they really wish. Drop the low, ain't no room right now, I took her to the O. Then I put up on the lamp, cause she a fan of Booney Mo. I got the city on lock, f***ing up all the ops. I be around with $3 million in jewelry, I'm standing on all the blocks. This a anthem, mm-hmm. Dropping the six in the Phantom, Black road truck with the all-white seamstress, mammy, I'm sitting on Panda, I love my cousin, she was a dancer. I love my brother, he was a scammer. Sit on my lap cause I'm pulling her tracks. And I f*** on the back cause she calling me handsome. Yeah.
I'ma turn up on a hater every chance that I get. I want the biggest watcher they got, don't care if that kid hurt my wrist. All these thumbs all, I wish I would claim that. They get hard when they get guns, we got a hood full of sticks. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we'll run around that. You can mix me with that mix, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, you know I live in the mix.
Alright. What was the best offensive play this season and why? That's hard. There's a lot of great offensive plays. But, I think, in my opinion, maybe the first play of the year, because I feel like it kind of set the tone of the year. The first play that I was in the year, I threw a touchdown pass to Carlos, and I feel like that set the tone for the offense a little bit in that first Scarborough game.
Who had the best special teams play this season and why? I would probably say Caden True. He was a big, big help on special teams. Whenever he'd return a kick or a punt, we always knew that it was in good hands, and he was explosive. He'd find a gap, and he'd take advantage of that. And I mean, first game of the season, we played Scarborough, and he set the tone by putting a shoulder down on a kid on the sideline, and that that was good to see. I mean, not great to see because he's our quarterback, but yeah, I would have to go with Caden Troop.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put it in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Ay, what you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put it in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. She say that I'm cool.
That's right.
I'm like, yeah, that's true.
That's true.
I believe in G-O-D. Don't believe in T-H-O-T. She keep playing me dumb. I'm a player for fun. Y'all don't really know my mental. Let me give you the picture like stencil. Falling out in a drought. No flow rain was I'm pouring down. See that pain was all around. See my mode was kinda lounge. Didn't know which way to turn. Flow was cool but I still felt burned. Energy up, you can feel my surge. I'ma kill everything like this purge. Let's just get this straight for a second. I'ma work, even if I don't get paid for progression. I'ma get it, everything that I do is electric. I'ma keep it in a motion, keep it moving like kinetic. Put it in a frame, better know I don't blame everything that I say. Man, I seen you deflate, let me elevate. This ain't a prank, have you walking on a plank? Both hands together, God, let me pray. I been going right around, call that relay. Pass the baton, back in the mall, swimming in the pool, can't drink them all. When a piece of this, a piece of mine, my piece of sign. Can you please read between the lines? My rhymes inclined to break your spine. They say that I'm so fine. You could never match my grind. Please do not waste my time. What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put it in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Ay, what you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much.
What is your favorite uniform combo to wear on game day and why? I think the blackout uniforms, because it brings like a different aspect to the team, and we only like really get to wear them once a year.
What was your favorite moment during any practice this season? I think I would have to say for that when the coach gave some of the linemen an opportunity to return a couple punts to end practice a little early and not have to do the turnover circuit, I think it was. I think that was super entertaining, and just watching the big boys get out there and run around and try to get under those punts was really funny and really entertaining.
You don't matter that much.
what was your favorite moment during any of the SPAC dinners when Carter Luca shaved his head with the reverse mohawk and then everyone else went bald?
Who has the best hair on the team and why? This is a great question. I think Matthew Foscher, obviously. Amazing blonde mullet. I mean, it's awesome. You know. Who had the best touchdown this season and why? That's a tough one. Probably because it's funny, I'd have to say Henry and Scarborough when both his calves started cramping. He's sitting there after that diving catch. I'd say that's the best one.
Make a prediction about the 2023 season for TA football. Do what we didn't. Go get that ring, and I think they can do it. I'm confident.
Everything you do is ordinary. Everything I do is extraordinary. Difference, ain't no switching. Everything I say is fact, you keep it fiction. Let's see how long it lasts. I kept the mask, take it off here and there, in case you ask. Yeah, in case you need to know, this a need to know basis. All home runs, but I don't know where my bases. Still trying to find myself a lot on these occasions. I ain't even knowing yet, awaiting activation. I might put some bop in it. You like my whip, girl, you cannot hop in it. Convertible, yeah. Extraordinary.
Who is the best dresser on the team and why? So there's a lot of good dressers in the locker room. But you know, I like the ones who dress the best. Personally, I'm gonna have to say my doubles attire was the best dressed on the team. You know, it really just came out and just showed people who was boss.
Okay. Who had the hardest hit this season and why? I would say Caden True against Bunny Eagle. He killed that receiver, and that was a great hit.
There was never plan B, just a path I'm taking. Breaking on through on the road I'm making. I knew one day I'd get my shot. So here I am to give it all I got. This is the big time, ready, set, go. Worked so hard just to make this show. Under the lights, it's time to shine. Get your game face on, cause this is the big time. First hit these streets, had to scratch a claw, made me hard to beat. They were real early mornings and late, late nights. Had to put in the time just to get it right. Now it's time to make my stand. Gonna show the whole world just who I am. This is the big time, ready, set, go. Worked so hard just to make this show. Under the lights, it's time to shine. Get your game face on, cause this is the big time.
What is your favorite song from the practice playlist and why? Probably God's Gonna Cut You Down by Johnny Cash, because it's really got me locked in, really set the tone for practices.
All right.
What is your favorite memory from off the field this season? I gotta say, any one of the Spags, they were all so fun this year, and there was never a bad moment. If I had to pick my favorite though, it would be Coach Pollen's speech at Mac Lowe's. That was a great motivator for us. It got us going again.
In the nighttime, trap with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like Tada. I'm just trying to get it, I ain't trying to die. No. She got a big ol' onion booty, make the world cry. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it. Hold them bands down. Hey. Hold your mans down. Hey. Who told you come around? Who? It's that trap sound. Trap. Designer, clothes, gold. Fashion, shows, trap, how. Made it, gold. Control the bag now. Control. No need to brag now. No need. Hey, put the mask down. Mask.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Yeah. like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. I'll take a whip it intermission, let the birds fly. I get money, turn no vision through my third eye. Money, done that skillet, watch me flip it like it's five guys. Black and white pilgrim, check out the ceiling, look at the blue sky. I take a tip, check, yeah, boogies, they sit on my lip. I don't regret, yeah, I'm petting, I don't got a debt. You crawl for you brawl, you can ball every week. All my dogs on the wall, we gon' ball when you free. Stop watching me, democracy, you wanna copy me. Life's monopoly, go copy some land and some property. AP, rose, pink diamonds, wool. Whip up the soda, diamonds on steroids.
Keep watching me.
Like it's stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it
in the kitchen, curry chicken, call it stir fry. Take off from the bird, keep or let the birds fly. Why I started to take my prize, you a dead guy. Keep a watch out through my bird eye. No cats get dropped dead.
How much huddle did you watch each week? Who do you think watches the most film on the team? To be honest, I really didn't watch that much huddle. Who I think watches the most film? That's tough to say, to be honest with you, but
give us a guess.
I guess I'd have to say probably Ryan O'Keefe, maybe?
I don't know. This one. Who had the best offensive play this season and why? I mean, Hayden had a lot of good runs, but Carlos? Carlos had one game where I remember some back-to-back fade balls, you know? Do a different one, Paul. This is not working for me. I don't know. This is not my side of the ball, man. Throw that back in someone else. I'm making the rules now. I don't care. That was a stupid question, man. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Damn. Alright. Who works out the most? Oh, okay. Who works out the most? I go to the gym a lot. Brendan goes to the gym a lot. Finn goes to the gym a lot. Hayden goes a lot. I'm going to have to go with probably Finn Daly. Finn is there for 3 hours at a time every day. Yeah, that's it.
Question about who the best. They single lady tracking hard to come to do the rest. Step in the way, multiple that going through you. You must have gone past the truckers, boy. You was blessed. And I'm going to take them out the game, y'all. It ain't no thing, y'all. You want to rip you up like a chainsaw. The game's raw, boy, please believe it. Keep your Bible with you, cause you won't be needing Jesus. Beating for chart topping hits, and Archie ain't gonna stop dropping. I'ma make $1 million, then stand on the top of it, rocking it till the day I die in this game. Archie with the fat, boy, adding the fire to the flame.
Who takes the longest to get ready on game day? Definitely Carlos. He's always put on Icy Hot, and like we're always waiting in line for him to come out of the locker room. Definitely Carlos.
Who had the best pancake block this season and why? Probably Mason versus Sanford. On the kick return, he made the guy do a flip. I mean, you can't really beat that. Making the guy do a somersault, helping us get a big kick return.
On his neck, I got another one at stage.
How can you do another different one? He flipped him.
That's not a pancake, that's our truck. This is a pancake. Bang, and then he's on his ass.
All right, I'll show you a pancake.
That's not a pancake, that's our truck. But are you recording this?
No.
Look. If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it.
Offensive play this season and why? All right, I'll have to bring it back to the state game, and it's either 28, like the Tardiff kid, when I just like absolutely pancaked him on an Army Maroon play, or a one of like the three pancakes I had on 56, where I just like he loved being on the floor.